Alright, I'm checking my percussion output on this rebuilt AO28. And I'm using the H terminal coming from the audio and ground, G terminal to the speaker, and of course input on the AC from Variac. And there it is. So you hear it. Okay, that's all. Peace out.